All right, so meanwhile, 700 days, as you mentioned, almost 2 years since we've had snow.
It's still been a 701-day streak without at least an inch of snow. The last time we had at least an inch was back in February 13th of 2022. 701 days, getting close to that two-year point, but we do have a couple opportunities to get some snow here.
Disappointed. However, this all changed once I reached Central Park.